give us some of your boxing history, Patrick.
My boxing history. Well, I boxed right from when I was a kid. So there's boy one, boy two, boy three. School boy. Youth one, youth two. That's when you're getting a bit older into the teenage years, you know. And I boxed and I won a couple of Dublin titles, league titles. I never captured the All-Ireland title as a schoolboy. You know, it was hard. It was tough going. Sometimes you'd get beaten, and even in the Dublins. But you keep going, keep fighting. You beat maybe one or two Irish champions as well along the way. But you didn't capture the title. You're going to the juniors. And then I went into the intermediates. And I was getting a bit stronger. I was working on a building site and all. I was getting a little bit strong, you know. And I had about five or six fights, and I got to the final of the intermediates, beaten by a point. Kind of thought I got the fight, but anyway, I was determined to get that title. So a year later, I came back and I won that title, won the intermediate title, the middleweight was. And it was a tough competition. It was again with a 5 fights, won the title. Then I moved up to seniors, and it's senior level was tough. And I had one or two fights, and then I got beaten. And then came back the next year, I think I got to the final with Andy Lee. Andy Lee beat me, in fairness. He's a great boxer, what can I say? World champion in the end. He's a great trainer now himself. And then I kind of went on with my life, and I was always trying to get back in boxing and not everything. But you know, and then I went to Australia, I was working over there, sparred a couple of maybe pros and good amateurs in different clubs. I kept it up. And when I came back, I kind of could never get my weight back to middleweight. So I kind of evolved then into coaching and you know, jumping in the corner for lads and holding the pads, learning to do this. And you know, I have a good knowledge of boxing from being in it since I'm a kid, you know. So, and it wasn't bad, and I was still sparring away, sparring plenty of lads, so I was able to move, still able to move, sparring not so long ago, you know, before COVID obviously. And still knocking around, so I have a bit of experience in boxing, plenty of experience.